Well, we are kicking off our holiday campaign called Spirit of Giving tonight.
It is that time of year, and we profile local nonprofit agencies in need of your help this season. So in tonight's Spirit of Giving, Rockingham Nutrition and Meals on Wheels. The organization is in need of financial support, providing meals for people in need, but they're also asking for some help with Santa for seniors. Donations will provide gifts for seniors who are unable to leave their homes and might otherwise not get any type of holiday present. In the past, people have donated everything from blankets and boxes of yarn to New England Patriots fan gear.
I had like one lady write this beautiful letter to us to thank us and said she felt like a little girl and Santa came to see her again, you know, after all these years. So it's for us, it's just the gift they give not only to them, gives to us too, because we get to get the impact.
If you'd like to help out, you can call Rockingham Nutrition and Meals on Wheels at 679-2201, or you can find more information on our website, WMUR.com.